that in one go can lift 600 tons. If we would move this stone today, we would break it into fragments, move each piece, and reassemble it. And that brings us to our next question.
How did they do it?
And even more amazing, this is not the floor of the Western Wall here. Here the Western Wall goes down, down, down to the bedrock of the mountain, another 12 rows of stone down. And that means that not only did they bring it here, right, they had to lift it, and they put it in the wall. Now this is mind-boggling. Now the answer, how did they do it, is going to be answered in a video up ahead. In the video, you will see how they chiseled the stones, how they lifted and moved the stones. So I'm going to keep you in suspense, and you'll get the answer up ahead.